on. If your hand's like this, where's the bird going to be? In your face. So be a nice, big, tall tree, okay?
Got it?
Got it? Now, when I first let you guys in, I just saw him about 2 seconds ago get a little freaked out. The bird jumped on him, and there goes his cup on the ground, all right? So remember, when I first open this door, you're going to stay calm and focused, and you'll be fine. Hold your cup semi-tight because they will grab those cups and try and fly off of them.